book coach and bestseller guru, and the guru is within you. So today we're going to talk about sponsorship or getting money for your book. So think about if you're writing a book, there's a couple ways that I help clients get money. One, if you don't know much about sponsorship or you haven't been in the business world, one thing I do for some of my clients, if they have some friends and they have family members and maybe they have their own business where they have some clients or people they know, even the family members or cousins. And the best thing to do is what I do, I help them make a book trailer. If you don't have a book trailer for your book, you better make a book trailer, just like a Hollywood movie. It has a movie trailer. So if you're thinking about writing a book, one thing you can do is do a book trailer, a really cool book trailer, and sit down and put a business proposal together. And then go to your friends, your family, your clients and say, hey, look, I have a really true purpose that I want to get out to the world. And how I'm going to do this is through this book. And I've been learning a lot about marketing and I've been learning a lot about how to make money with the book. And if you come up with a good business plan, then you could show someone your book trailer about what your book's about. And a book trailer should only be like a minute and a half, a really short, simple, but have the details of what your book, what your purpose, your mission, your passion is about in this book trailer. And then from there, sit down with some family members, sit down with some clients and say, hey, look, I need to raise some capital and I want to you invest into my business. And show them that if you go out there and sell so many books or you open doors for more business coming into your current business, and this is how much money that you're gonna have in return. And how I could do this is you invest into my project and I make you money with your investment, just like if you invest into a franchise or you invest into a stock market or real estate. And show them that you can make money with the book and you show them that you have a true business proposal together. So that's one way. Another way is sponsorship money. If you have a book that you're writing about and there's other companies out there, well, companies would love for them to be part of your book, especially when you sit down with this company and you say, hey, look, I'm gonna make this book a New York Times bestseller or even an Amazon bestseller. Here's my business proposal. And every time somebody reads this book, they're gonna see you as being the sponsorship for my book. So what if you went to a large company and they gave you $50,000 or $100,000 for true marketing money, for sponsorship money, to really go out there and make this book a New York Times bestseller? And what if your passion, your purpose is so passionate that you end up having this book go into 30 different countries? Now the sponsorship, that sponsor you gave you $50,000 or $100,000, they're in 30 different countries now and different languages and sponsorship from your book. So that's one way also. So there's many ways if you start thinking, not like an author, you put your hat on as a business person and you start thinking, how can I make money with this book? How can I do this? How can I bring money in before the book is even written? You know, and I share this all from, you know, the truth from going out there and doing that. You know, before I wrote my book series, I ended up raising anywhere to $200,000 per book. And I did it over 24 times. So I brought money in, then I put the book together, then I had an army of people sharing the book throughout the world and selling over 2 million copies of the books. So there's many ways. So the best thing we can do now is go to bestsellerguru.com. And click on the box where it says coaching. We could have an hour Skype call or a WeChat call, or we could have an hour phone call, or if you live in Orange County, California somewhere, we'll sit down for an hour and I'll tell you plenty of ways to be able to bring money in for that book that you have, or even that book that you have in your garage. And how do you get this book moving because you have marketing money now? All right, Stephen E. here, and you have a great day. Bye-bye.